Welcome to my workshop. What do you need? Who are you? Who is this man, Jake? Just a normal shopkeeper. All right. Okay. I don't care. Open. I'm going to open the shop. Wait, what is this? Is there no like tutorial? Holding this, stillness clears your mind. There's a lot of effects. Gilded coin, exo power enhances you. Holding this will increase your luck for plus 100%. Okay. Can I roll? Oh, I can. Okay. I got a common. Can I equip that? All right. 1 and 2. That is actually so sad. Wait, so these people, they managed to roll 1 in 12,000. Ooh, 1 in 8. I'm a natural. Oh, I got a little aura. Now that's pretty cool. Is this a guy? 1 in 200,000? Oh my gosh. Wait, that guy's so cool. Okay, what is this? Ooh, coin. Give me that. What is that? Oh, is that the, I guess that's the currency, eh? I got a coin. Nice. Oh, claim 10 coins. Ooh, 2x luck ready on my rolls, guys. Okay, can I roll more? Come on, 2x luck. That's gotta be some. Oh, rare. Dude, we're moving up. We doubled 1 in 16. I've got like a little force field, baby. Let's go. Okay, it looks like I can just keep rolling as I walk around. Let's explore as we roll. Can I just roll infinitely though? Like, I don't know exactly how it works. Looks like there's like a mountain here I can climb with sweaty people up there. People are already sweats in this game, I swear. When did this come out? I have no idea. Tell me in the comments below. Also, I'm banking videos. So if this video comes out a little late, like after people have already played this game, don't get mad. I'm trying to be consistent, okay? I'm banking. I'm getting ready. All right. There's like a cave down here. So instead of going up, because I don't know how to get up there, we're going to go down. Never mind. I thought that would be a bigger cave, to be honest. Okay. I'll go up. Hi, guys. How did you become like this? Oh my gosh. You're ugly. Is there, can I get on top of this mountain? Look at that guy. He's dangling. Help him. Help. I'll help you. Sir. Don't let go. Okay. I don't know how to help him. I'm leaving. Sorry. You're going to die. Sorry about that. This is great so far, guys. Oh, I gotta keep gambling. Come on, keep gambling. Don't forget, keep rolling. Okay, looks like there's a little parkour over here, which I am amazing at obbies. I'm amazing at parkour. Okay, as we do the parkour, we're gonna keep the auto rolls going because I can't stop. I can never stop. It's dark, it's raining. The screen is tinted because of these rolls. Okay, what is this? Wait, what did I get? I couldn't even tell what that is. Stop the rolls. We gotta go back. Is there more of that? Can I get that again? I don't know what that was. Please. Oh, I think it's gone. What was that? I wanted to know. Keep rolling. Don't stop rolling. All right, what else haven't we checked out? I wish it wasn't raining. It's so hard to see. Stop the rolls. Storage. Wait, I thought I got something cool. Did I not? Wait, I thought I saw I got something cool. Am I crazy? Oh, it's day. Thank God. It's not raining. Oh, that's horrible. What the? What is happening? No, stop rolling. What is it? What is this? Is it freaking lights? Oh my gosh. Look how cool this guy looks. Wait, I kind of see it. Why is this kind of fun? I just want something cool to flex. And I'm not going to, I think that's kind of fun. Like flexing on other people. Okay. Help me out here, buddy. Do you have like a quest? Oh, I have rare. Oh, I got that. Okay, wait, what is that? What does that mean? Jake, you have to tell me what that means. Oh, I see. I'm an idiot. I'm just stupid, all right? This is how it works. You go over to Jake. Jake, stop yapping. And you click on what you want. So like, let's see, the top thing is gear basing is a very important item for base crafting. Let me click on that. And then I can add good, rare, which I don't have because I just put it into the stupid solar device. Uncommon, common. Okay, so if I get rare and uncommon, I can craft this, which is pretty cool. I like that. So it's just, it all revolves around rolling. Jake, can you do anything else? Can I sell stuff to you? Jake, you're useless. You're not useless, Jake. I love you, but you're useless. Okay, let me go across this bridge. I went here before, but I feel like it wasn't very helpful. What is that? Is that something I can pick up? Like, I don't know. I don't know how this game works. Lucky potion. Okay. Use. What does that do for me? Oh, it's a minute of luck. Close my inventory. Auto roll. Okay. As I climb this mountain and spam roll, we're gonna see. I just need. Oh, I got rare. Wait. Inventory. No. Collection. No. Storage. Wait, did I not get rare? Like, I'm pretty sure I just got rare. What? Do I have to roll myself to claim it? Whoa, I got crystallized. Let's go. Dude, look at me. I'm moving up. Okay, I'm gonna roll myself because I don't think auto roll is doing anything. Okay, I'm not gonna roll anymore because it's dangerous. Can you move? Bah. Okay, got it. There's a ladder here. And then, I mean, you gotta have to go this way, right? Oh, okay. Jump in this. Yeah, okay. Now in here, do I go down? Is there a different way to go or do I need to jump down? I think you jump down. Oh, what is this? Can I go back? Yeah, I can. Oh, that's not what I thought would happen. Oh, luck potion. There's always like a luck potion right here, man. Jake, I got some good stuff for you, my guy. We got two of those. Luck glove. Let's go. What about these coins? What does this do? Use. Oh, these coins give you hecka money. Keep an eye out for coins. Rage. I think I need that. I think that's good. Oh, we go on this tree. Yeah, for sure. That was a dumb jump. Oh my God. I'm dying. I'm crying. Did it. Done. Okay, what is down here? I made a mistake last time. Let's explore thoroughly too. Like, I don't want to go back again by accident, but I want to see what's happening. Is there parkour over there? Okay, there's a bridge. Whoa, bridge that's about to collapse. Oh my God. Don't go that way. Don't go that way, guy. Is this Saitama? Oh, it's an NPC. Hello, Stella.
What's up, girl?
I missed the message. I lost my magical ingredient while using teleportation magic. Interesting. Didn't know that was a thing in this game. It looks like a star shape with a shining moon in the middle. I'd appreciate it if you could find it. As a reward, I'll create a portal near the entrance of the mine. Oh, nice. Our first quest. Collect Stella's star. Did she give me a hint by chance? Stella, where's your star at? I know I haven't completed your quest, but like, can you tell me where it could be? Where did you drop it last? Where did you see it last? It's got to be like out and about, right? I don't know where that star is, dude. I'm giving up. I think I have to like get a rare biome or something. I don't know. Google does not have many answers right now. Skip. Oh, let me put my, why am I rolling without my glove on? Let me put that lucky glove on. Okay, guys, I'm just gonna grind for a little bit and see how good of an item I can get. Whoa, this is the rarest thing I've ever gotten. Oh, look at me. Look at me. Yeah. 1 in 500, baby. This is crazy. Okay, so what should I use this on? Wait, can I get, okay. Wait, I think I have an idea. Cause I can use it on a gilded coin. I think that just gives me money, I assume. Oh, but I also need it for stuff like this. I want this, but it's too much. 77 gilded, there's no way I get that. Anything else I need gilded for? I think it's just okay. I'm just gonna use it on the coin. We gotta see what this is. Gilded coin, use. 100, that was 100. Okay, but that's good. That wasn't that much. That wasn't as much as I expected, but I can expand now. All right, now I can hold 7. That's not great. It's not great, but hey, it's better than it was before. At this point, I decided to just full send AFK for an entire night and day. Let's see how this goes. Y'all don't even know what's about to happen. Guys, I just came back from my hours and hours of AFKing, and I'm pretty satisfied. Of course, you see that I have the magnetic. That's not super good. I mean, I look kind of freaking sweet. I'm not gonna lie, I look kind of epic. But let's swap. Dude, I've got Comet. Look at me. Natural. Oh wow, you're so sad. New to the game. Comet new. So guys are so new to the game. A 1 in 300 wind. Oh, you're so new. Oh, this guy's better than me. This guy's got permafrost. Oh, he's so much better. Nope. Guys, holy crap. Lunar full moon. 1 in 500,000. Oh my God, dude. When I saw that I had this, holy crap, it's so cool. It's epic, dude. Oh, but this guy's still better than me. There's always people that are better than me, dude. Nope. 1 in 1,000,000. I got this star score. Look at me. Guys, I got so lucky. It's just one day. I don't have any of the cool stuff. Look at this guy up here. Remember the sweats that we saw in like these buildings earlier? How do I get up? Let me up. 1 in 350,000. I'm better. How did I get this, guys? I feel like I got so lucky. Is this like absurdly lucky? In total, I rolled 54,000 times. So I did let the game go for a very long time. And I do have a quick roll and I do have a glove on. But like, my God, look at these guys. I'm baffled that I got this lucky. It's actually so fun just walking around. Comment down below what you guys think about my insane luck. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.